America, America, you must stop resisting Islam. You must accept Islam. You must convert to Islam. Islam is a religion of peace. To know Allah is to know peace. To not know Allah is to have very large pieces of you sliced off. So America, there is no reason for you to resist Islam. There's no reason for you to resist Allah. There's no reason. Islam is an extremely easy religion to follow. Extremely easy. Much easier than filing your taxes even. All you need to do is to do what the Prophet has told us in our holy book. Very easy. Very easy. And simply to put your behind up in the air 5 times a day. Extremely. This is why Islam is growing so fast in prison. Very easy. I like to put my behind up in the air. Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! And when you die, you get 72 virgins. Who would not want 72 virgins? But we know why. We know why you are resisting America. It's because you have been infiltrated. You have been infiltrated by Jews! Jews are going to be your downfall. They're going to be your downfall, America. Jews like that George Lucas. Jukas. With his horrible, horrible writing for his movies. Admiral Akbar! Admiral Akbar! Admiral Akbar! Admiral Akbar!
Admiral Akbar! Admiral Akbar! Admiral Akbar! Admiral Akbar! Admiral Akbar!
Ah! I was just talking with the infidels. These are my glorious sons, infidels. This is my glorious son, Kablam, and this is my glorious son, Kaboom. And how are you doing today, my glorious sons?
Doing great, Dad.
Dead? My honorable father, not dead!
Sorry. Ah! Sorry, honorable father.
Okay, alright, that's better! Yeah. You two are here, but where's your mother at?
She's out shopping for orange juice.
Orange juice? Juice! Or was she shopping for something else?
She said she was going to get some shoes.
Shoes? Shoes! Shoes? What is she buying shoes for? She's a woman. She's going to be barefoot at all times. Yeah. The heck with her, anyway. You boys want to go on a mission today?
Will we get a present when we get back?
A present? Yes, you'll get a present. You'll get an almond Hershey bar. Almond Hershey bar. Almond Hershey bar. Almond Hershey bar.
What kind of mission, honorable father?
You mean what kind of mission we're going to go on? A modern mission?
No way.
Ah, the heck with you cowards. That's right, you little cowards. Get out of here. You go on. I've got a real jihadi. Mr. Albricki. He'll go on the mission with me.
If you step on my hood, it's understood. It's on the cease.
Murder, we have visual Tango Zulu. I'm a bar in my waist off. Shoot the woo.